subscribe. And if you don't click subscribe, this invisible hamster will die.
You didn't come in because you thought I was going to rob you. Down your birthday, squeeze that fire on your birthday. Take them to the hood, put them on set. Do a drive-by on the first day. Pull down on them.
Damn, them niggas ain't out here playing. What's going on, YouTube? This your boy, Real Talk. You now tuned into Real Talk Media. Hey, somebody done shot the shit out that boy, Young Dolph.
What?
Yeah. This ain't like the last time when he was riding in his little bulletproof truck and somebody fired 100 shots, and since the truck was bulletproof, he ain't get hit. This time, they didn't really hit that boy up. Word in the hood is, him and Yo Gotti team was out there in, Cali or something like that, and I guess they two entourages got into a fight because they both were staying at the Lowe's Hotel or something, so they got into a fight or altercation or disagreement, allegedly, whatever, y'all know how shit be. Anyway, Young Dolph was out there at the shoe store a little bit later. Somebody pull up, bow, 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 lit his ass up. Matter of fact, check this out.
Well, Mark and Michelle, the two rappers at the heart of this story, Young Dolph and Yo Gotti, have apparently had bad blood for some time before today's confrontation. 100 shots. This is Young Dolph rapping about being shot at 100 times last February. He even released an album about it called Bulletproof. On this day, Young Dolph is actually hit by gunfire. Police say he was staying at the Lowe's Hotel in Hollywood and got into a confrontation with a group of three men outside.
That group of three men and Young Dolph were in an argument, which escalated to become a fist fight. Young Dolph was knocked to the ground. When he was on the ground, one of those three men pulled out a handgun and fired several rounds at Young Dolph, striking him.
After being shot, Young Dolph headed inside here, the Shoe Palace, and you can see a trail of his blood left behind. Blood is splattered all over the floor of the entrance. Police are called once employees spot him inside here.
He starts to leap into the Shoe Palace and he starts crawling in there and he was dripping blood. You can see the trail of blood just leaking down from him. And I was just very terrified.
This surveillance video shows someone running from the scene.
I got blood on my pen, my feet on the concrete.
Rapper Yo Gotti is described by police as a person of interest.
Young Money. Young Money.
Yeah. Me and my wheel pulling the AOD back to back.
Here's Yo Gotti rapping recently with Nicki Minaj. Police say Yo Gotti has not been arrested. They say someone abandoned this Cadillac Escalade and took off on foot. Tonight, officers detained at least two persons of interest for questioning, while Young Dolph fights for his life.
The victim had received multiple gunshot wounds, and he is in critical condition at this time.
Within the last hour, the LAPD told us that Young Dolph has begun to stabilize after surgery.
Of course, everybody out here wishing you a speedy recovery, bro. Get out here, get back to getting that money. And you know what I'm saying? Sometimes you got to separate yourself from the bullshit. Everything ain't worth it, my nigga. Everything ain't worth it. Now, let's get on my bullshit. Maybe the reason they got Yo Gotti as a person of interest is because of this shit right here.
I know, you know, the whole motherfucking city know, you's a bitch. Don't play with me, man, play with your bitch. This ain't what you want.
It's one thing to fuck a nigga baby mama. It's another thing to get on a national platform and get to rapping about it, calling a nigga all types of bitches and hoes, talking about what you'll do to him, telling him to pull up. You don't think the police heard that? You don't think that get him a reason to look at y'all a little bit closer? Now, what if he did or wanted to do something to you? Now, what about his homeboys? Because you know he on another level. So you don't think his boys would do something to you? Matter of fact, remember this?
You didn't come in because you thought I was going to rob you. Down your birthday. Squeeze that fire on your birthday. Take him to the hood. Put him on set. Do a drive-by on the first day. Pull down on him on alert day. Shoot him in the face on the church day. Pull down on him. It's Thor day. Nigga showed up on my court day. Gang. Gang, gang. Want to ride in the hearse, little nigga?
Okay, yeah, I'm sure you remember all that. But once again, how are you gonna taunt the niggas that just shot at you like they won't do it again?
100 shots. How the fuck you miss a whole 100 shots? You're not welcome at my trap if you don't shot.
Get out, bro.
Before you
come. Some people might not like me for this one, but my nigga, you asked for that.
Fuck you say?
Yeah, I said it. Yo. If somebody shot at you and missed, or whatever the case was, you either shoot at them back or shut the fuck up. But if you make a song talk about, aha, nigga, you shot at me and missed, bet you won't do it again or anything like that, and they shoot at you again, that's your fault. You deserved every motherfucking bullet you got, because you could have either shut the fuck up and left it alone, or you could have shot them niggas. Not saying neither one of them situations was right or wrong. I'm just saying, let some niggas shoot at me and miss. Hey, man, look, y'all niggas know I'm crazy anyway, or I ain't got all my common sense. So y'all let me know what y'all think. I know one thing for sure. We wish Dolph get well soon. Stay out of trouble, bro. Get your money. Stay out the way of these haters, because you already know niggas want to see your downfall. You say you got haters. Of course you got haters. I mean, damn, bro. Yo, get well, bro. Get well. Yo, Gotti, my nigga. I don't know if it was you or the niggas you was with for real, for real. They saying it was something to do with y'all, allegedly, whatever the case was. Hope you got your niggas in place to take them cases. I know you got the money for them niggas to fight them cases or to throw in their books or whatever. Blac Youngsta, I don't even know what the fuck happened with your case from the alleged shooting down there at the CIAA weekend. We wish you the best too, though, my nigga. Yo, shit crazy out here. Drop a comment down below. Let me know what y'all think about this. Do y'all think Yo Gotti had something to do with it? Or was it just the entourages? Y'all know entourages always be beefing and getting into some shit. Yo, just drop a comment down below. Let me know what y'all think about this in general. Like, share, subscribe. I'm on Twitter now at Real Talk Blogs. I'm on Instagram now at Real Talk Blogger. Niggas get shot every day, B. I'm out.